Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Microsoft Edge is not working in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So if you're on a Windows 11 system, Microsoft Edge comes pre-installed and is the default browser. And here are different solutions you can try to fix this problem. Let's start with solution 1. In this case, if you have opened a lot of tabs in Microsoft Edge, it is recommended to close few of the tabs so that there becomes a room for the new tabs or the tabs you want to work on, and this problem will be resolved and Microsoft Edge will respond as per your expectation. So try to use minimum tabs as possible and see if this problem resolves itself. Next, we have solution number 2. In this case, right click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. When the Task Manager opens, locate Microsoft Edge process. Here you can see that Microsoft Edge has many sub processes running. Simply select Microsoft Edge process and click End Task. This will close the Microsoft Edge current session, and you can then restart Microsoft Edge and see if the issues still persist. Up next, we have solution number 3. In this case, we will open Microsoft Edge, then click on 3 dots here to open flyout menu, then select settings. Now in the settings screen, click on the hamburger menu, select privacy, search and services. In the next page, scroll down until you find clear browsing data heading. Click on choose what to clear. Under clear browsing data, make your selections and click on clear now. So removing this temporary data from the browser would help you to get Microsoft Edge responding as per expectation. Then we have solution number 4. Again, open Microsoft Edge, click on 3 dots to open flyout menu, click on extensions, click on manage extensions, in the extensions page, remove the extension you do not use or that ones which are from third party and you suspect they could cause the problem. So removing the third party extension may help you to resolve this problem. Then we come to solution number 5. Open Microsoft Edge browser, click on 3 dots to open the flyout menu, click on settings, click on the hamburger icon, select reset settings. Under reset settings, click on reset settings to their default values. In the pop-up confirmation, click on reset, and in few moments Microsoft Edge settings will be reset, and hopefully this should resolve the problem for you. In case if issues still persist, we can try solution number 6. Right click on the start button and select settings. When the settings app opens on your Windows 11, click apps, then installed apps, locate Microsoft Edge in this list, click on 3 dots next to it and select modify, click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now there appears repair Microsoft Edge window. It says that you must be connected to internet to start this repair process. So here I am connected to the internet, so I will just click on the repair button. And once you hit the repair button, Microsoft Edge will be downloaded again and installed back. Once Microsoft Edge has been reinstalled, this problem should be fixed permanently. If issue still persists, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.